We're looking at Mamaku, which is the biggest tree fern we've got in New Zealand. It can get up to 20 metres tall, so it's pretty big. Prominent in many parts of the country. And why we're looking at it today is we want to kind of work out whether it's a scaly or a hairy tree fern. So what you do there is you reach over into the crown of the tree fern and pull out the material that's around the bases of the fronds, and you have a close look at it. Now, if with the Mamaku, what we see is that what we've pulled out is really broad compared to what you might find on a cat or a dog. You're not going to find these kind of structures on a cat or a dog, so that makes it scales, showing that the Mamaku is one of the five species of scaly tree ferns that we have in New Zealand. Another one is ponga, silver fern. By comparison, there's three species in the Dicksonia group of tree ferns, and they are hairy. I've got this material here from a feke, and you can see that this is the kind of, these are so narrow that you could find these on a cat or a dog, basically, or human. These are hairs. So it's scaly tree ferns, hairy tree ferns. First step to working out what kind of tree fern you're looking at.